The one thing that I wish people understood about type 1 diabetes is that having type 1 is having a superpower. What's a superpower? Something normal people can't do. We manage a life and death disease every day, requires constant attention and constant monitoring. We woke up this morning, we won. Nothing else is required. We show up to play a sport. We've already done something that our teammates will never have to think about doing. So having type 1 is having a superpower.